lovelies, and welcome back. Today I'm sewing a Regency cap from 1800. I found this picture while browsing the amazing archives of the Rijksmuseum in Amsterdam and thought it would fit my Regency house dress perfectly. The pattern will be available for my Patreons, including a detailed description. I made the paper pattern with a lot of trial and error, and there were about 5 mock-ups before I was satisfied with it. The fabric I'm using is very lightweight linen, but light or medium cotton would have worked too. I'm marking every 0.5 cm and then pulling it together to make a strange looking croissant. Don't mind my ugly ironing board, my cats obviously thought it was a scratching post and I did not replace it yet. I'm starting in the middle on this side because I want the band to hang off the cap on both ends. Thank you. I used silk organza for the brim of the cap, as this fabric was a bit stiffer than the other silks, but see-through at the same time. The black thread is just for basting because I wanted to get rid of all those pesky needles. These tiny bows are made out of a velvet band. They did not hold the form very well. I would recommend using starched silk or cotton bands. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching it and see you again soon. Bye!